Hello everybody, today is February 2nd, 2013. This is breaking news from the Jerusalem Post. Report: IAF strike hit Iran Revolutionary Guards in Syria. The Iraqi paper Ezerman quoted Western diplomatic sources saying Thursday that the alleged Israeli attack on Syria caused heavy casualties of a special Iranian guards at the Syrian facility. The sources also said that the attack took place more than 48 hours before it was reported, eventually being leaked by Israel. The source for the story, who was interviewed by the paper in London, said that the report about the strike on a convoy to Lebanon was probably meant to divert attention away from the main objective of the operation, which used F-16 aircraft to fire at least 8 guided missiles at the facility. The source also said the base was heavily fortified and contained experts from Russia and at least 3,000 Iranian Revolutionary Guards who had been guarding the site for years. Many of these Iranian guards suffered casualties. Israel most likely got its intelligence, said the source, from penetrating deep inside Iran and from other operations meant to penetrate Hezbollah. And they have a link if you want to read more about it, a fuller article. So I don't know if this is true, how accurate this paper is. I am unfamiliar with them. Leave your comments down below. Be nice. If you're not nice, you're blocked. You can have a difference of opinion, but you don't have to be rude. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.